Welcome back, YouTubers, Rock Out Reactioners. I'm Paul.
I'm Zach.
Rock Out. Anyways, guys, we got something amazing for you guys tonight. The Word Alive is back. And it was pretty quick because our last song, you know, that song came out 2 weeks ago until this one. So that took 2 weeks to release another video and song. That's pretty quick. Anyways, our last song, Monomania, was purely amazing as fuck. First time we ever heard of them. And now that we know them, we're going to be reacting to anything they release. Big fan. We're huge fans.
I'm a huge fan.
Oh, well, once you hear more songs, you will be. I'm a huge fan of just hearing one song. Anyway, guys, we're ready to jump on into this, man. The Word Alive is back with a new song, a new single, a new video. This one is called No Way Out, and we are excited to get into this. So let's just do it. Ready, man?
I want to say.
Ready. Really good voice. I love his voice. It's really good. I know. His screaming's really good. I want something with a lot more screaming. Maybe eventually. Maybe he just wants to scream a little bit. He's more of a singer. He would show off his voice, you know? Depressing song, you know, there's no way out of depression. See, he's showing a guy in a bathtub on a sink. I don't know. That's what you want. Wow. It's great. It's less screaming than the last song. See, the scream is so good, man. He could be so good with all that screaming. It disappoints me. His screaming is really good. Now it's red. No, it was purple hair. So that was the Word Alive newest song, No Way Out. I'll let you take this one. You heard Monomania, now you heard this.
Honestly, personally, I think it's better than the last song.
But the other one had more screaming
in it. It did. This song just had a better meaning, better chorus, better verses. Everything's better. It had less screaming, so the screaming was worse than the last song. But overall, I think the song's just better. Now, see, that song's actually good. The last song was okay.
Are you going to ever add him on your Spotify?
I'll just, you know, I might get to it eventually.
Yeah, so you like it?
Yeah.
I liked it too a lot. I'm a big, big, big fan. But I love the last one as well, just like I love this one. I love both of them. I don't know which one I would put above the other, because I'm a big fan. I play the other one a lot too, so I like both of them. They're both really just real, really good, man. So you know what that means. Thumbs up on Rock Out Reactions. Good job. The Word Alive is amazing. If you don't know them, check them out. We're hoping they got a new album coming out this year as well, because we've heard two, and I know that none of this is on their last album, so definitely going to have something new coming out.
What's that one band called?
Who?
Grief. Was that their name?
Yeah, they haven't had none in a while.
Yeah, the last one was that Doorman.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
There you go.
I don't know. They're just like, what about Mirrors? Where'd Mirrors go?
Oh, that's true.
Anyways, we liked it a lot. Thumbs up, big thumbs up on Rock Out Reaction. Drop your comments below. Let us know what you think of the Word Alive. If you liked it, if you didn't like it, tell us why. If you liked it, tell us why you liked it, you know? Subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And that's all we got for you for this video. Keep it banging. The Word Alive is amazing. I'm Paul.
I'm Zach.
Rock out.